Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Airstrike online. Fuel at 25%. Fuel at 0%. Base is being captured. Target acquired. Base is being captured. Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. destroyed. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Heat level critical. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
So it looks like it's just gonna be some public events then. Screw this.
Radio. Hey, what's up? I'm setting up OBS. What's going on? Okay. Hey, I popped in there. I got your stream going here on the side.
Hey, Tuff. What's going on, man? I start drinking more water.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired.
Foxtrot 7, Shadowcat.
Destroyed.
Trust me, this is a good mech. It's just that Atlas, man. It sucks. Might just have to change out all the small lasers and everything else to medium lasers. I couldn't tell where everyone was actually attacking from. They didn't have any grenades of fire. But that's not making up any excuses. It's just kind of like, hey. Redesign this thing.
Hello.
Hey man, what's going on?
Just walked the dog.
Oh, cool.
It's too freaking hot for me.
What is it, 20 degrees?
25 Celsius here.
Ah. I'm gonna keep it. So what's going on?
When did you start streaming?
Oh, 4 o'clock.
I never got a notification.
Really?
I checked my email.
I don't know. I'm also streaming on YouTube. See, the only problem with like streaming on YouTube is I can't play any music, because if I do, my channel would be hit with a strike.
You don't have any non-copyrighted music?
Well, I use Monster Cat, and I have no problem doing that. It's just I haven't done anything for it, like, right now. I could probably do something for right now.
Double-check if you can use Monster Cat on YouTube, though.
Yeah, actually, they play all, like, non-copyrighted stuff.
That could be a pain in the ass.
It is. It's just crappy, dude. You know, basically, like, YouTube pretty much put up so many barriers.
That's why a lot of people don't stream to YouTube.
Yeah.
Taking you on a journey. This is Monster Cat.
Hey everyone, welcome back. This week is episode 103 of our weekly podcast, keeping you up to date with the newest music. Today you can look forward to new tracks from Hyper Potions, Muzzy, Slips and Slurs, and Rich Edwards. So get settled in and let's get started. First up, here's the Miyu remix of Heartbeat by Pegboard Nerds.
Yeah, it was fun last night, Broadway night.
How's it going? I got that Warhammer. Cool.
I'll check it out. Can you monitor both YouTube and Twitch's chats?
And say again?
Can you monitor both chats?
I can't monitor both chats, but YouTube I'm not too worried about, though.
You know you can pull the chat out, pop up the chat for YouTube too, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna figure that out. I mean, it's my first time doing it, so just give me some time.
Sorry, Bob, you don't get time.
You have time for the wicked?
No time for the wicked.
Target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Well, the bandwidth is okay, per se. It's just, on my computer, I can't watch multiple streams. I have to pause them and then watch them. And then when I stop actually playing the game, then I could go and do that.
Target acquired.
Yeah, it looks a little rough, Murdy.
New target acquired. What am I? Am I?
No, for a scrap mechanic.
Yeah, oh, okay. Test.
Hey, here's the thing: is this game is a hog on the resources, so.
Oh really?
Yeah. Acquired. So if I can actually get this to stream okay, that means that I can do Star Trek, not a problem.
Turn off your shadows.
I thought I just did.
Oh no, I might have a delay, so.
Okay. Oh yeah, no, I did that. You can't turn off the shadows, but we can turn the shadows down. Really started here.
Yeah, because usually shadow texturing really bogs you down.
Let's get a roll call. Yep. We've been doing this every that time. And bloomed. So tell us what country you're tuning in from. Send us a tweet using hashtag MonsterCatPodcast. You would be surprised in how bad lighting plays havoc with your resources.
Well, it's the same thing like in Minecraft when you use shadow packages, texture packs.
Good. Bad.
Hey, Kason, what's going on?
I'm the guy with the gun.
Phone ringing somewhere in the room. Hang on.
Destroyed.
Yeah, a little chilling out MWO type thing. I didn't have a hangover, to tell you the truth. Wife took care of me and made me drink water and all that kind of stuff, so it's all good. It was fun though. I had a fun night last night. It was good. Good times. What's wow? I was dying while I watched that laugh. Oh. Yeah, it was pretty interesting. Shit. I can't get any. I have to reduce my down my engine though. Yeah. You know, sometimes you have some fun, you know, do that kind of thing. So what's going on, like, anime? What's happening with your life today? You got anything planned tonight?
I'm back.
Welcome back, Mad Murdy.
Yeah, I had to hunt down the wife's phone. It's kind of funny because she turns it on vibrate. And it vibrates actually louder than the ringer. It was actually upstairs. Jeez. It sounded like it was right next to me.
Oh, man. I'll try this build and see how this works. Yeah, 1.2 is not going to be good.
Right, that really freed stuff up, okay.
For what?
For being able to move.
Oh.
And so, like, basically I can run the game on low. Ground could really lag stuff up.
Describe what Kinect does?
Yep.
Yeah, actually, same thing with me too. I have issues myself. I got issues, man.
Issues.
Lots of issues.
Everybody has problems.
Yeah, no, I know. So just your stream is testing PC?
Yep, see if it could actually handle everything.
Yeah, I gotta figure something out for mine. Because I run like Ankhbot, I run Twitch Alerts, run Discord, and I run OBS. And then the game itself, I gotta figure out what to do for that. So I want better resolution, but I can't because it requires a lot more crap to it.
Yeah. Well, I use Ankhbot for all the sounds. I was about to say, you can run Ankhbot on a different machine, but you wouldn't get all the sounds.
Use what?
Ankhbot.
Oh, Ankhbot.
You can run it on a different machine, but then you won't get that sound playback, because it's...
Yeah, true. I might just have to just do that and just run it on my laptop, but my laptop's like 16 years old, so I don't know.
It still should be able to run that without a problem.
I might try that then. Or just get like some type of stupid laptop for like $100 or something. Because this one's old and it has issues. It glares at me all the time.
I vote Battlemaster.
It glares at you.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, I know. It leers at me. It says, I'm gonna get you. 16 years being the frickin' backpack, I'm gonna get you. Weapons
online. 16 years of the backpack? Wow.
Well, sorta.
Alright, guys, I got my boat with me, so if you wanna hold a lock, if you can, I'll soften them up for you. Don't get killed doing it, though. We love you the way you are.
Pretty sure I figured out what Yuloski's problem is with scrap mechanic and streaming.
What's that?
It's gotta be the memory thing.
What's that?
Charlie 4.
It's gotta be memory.
All the memory issues?
Yeah, it's... Because I think this... Since it isn't all that well optimized, it is just chewing up memory. I think that's why it also crashes, because it does have a memory leak.
That might be it.
No, I gotta try something.
Thanks for taking down that alien.
Yeah, he did.
Good game.
Might keep this mech.
Is it worthy.
It is worthy. Except for I did a lot of team damage.
Because
I'm firing a shotgun, so I can't help it. Might change out to AC-5s, but not sure yet.
And just walk up and place a plasma grenade in their back pocket. They'll appreciate that.
Actually, you can't really place it. You could try to T-Rex it, because you don't have any arms.
Oh, right before they get in their mech, you know, you slip it in their pocket.
I guess that'd work.
If you haven't figured out being utterly ridiculously stupid.
I know. That's why I gave you a pass on that. Can't wait for Game of Thrones tonight.
Oh boy.
I'm too busy playing Dreadnought.
I'll also be playing Star Conflict later on.
You just couldn't get it to stream?
Yeah, I just couldn't get this. It had some issues. I just gotta screw with it though. And when I screwed with it, it was like 3:45. I'm like, I can't do this like right now. Gotta do it later.
Hopefully you won't need luck, but thank you.
I'll do well if you hit R.
Sensors online. Weapons online.
R, mate.
All systems nominal.
R's everywhere.
strike online.
D6. I see a king crab in D6.
I'm gonna see if I can't get behind him and spot him in case we have missile boats. I'm gonna go through the Delta 9, Charlie 8.
Yeah, they're all D65.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
I'm advancing into E6. Going after the Warhammer.
This game
King Crab right torso crit.
Target destroyed.
King Crab down.
New target acquired.
Archer right torso damaged.
Oh, there's someone behind me. Fuck. One hit with SRMs.
I'm shooting him.
Lights over here on the left. We need help with them.
I'm right torso on the archer.
Thanks for no help.
Target acquired.
Nice.
Torso critical damage.
Yeah, that sucked. I think I changed the AC5s. Less chance of I'm talking in the wrong chat. Less chance of a
no problem.
I'm just used to talking, so I'm again in both chats. the chance of a jam.
Oh, I think I'm happy with 650 damage to light.
Thank you.
Hey, Knight, you still there?
Yep.
Watching this?
Kinda.
Seems like a friggin' rodeo, what do you call them? The mechanical bull.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Thanks for touching base.
Wow, I'm starting to figure this game out.
That's a bad guy.
It's pretty intense.
Oh, Dreadnought?
Mm-hmm.
I can imagine. Knight's got resources, man. I just think he's vigilant. That's all.
Behind a T-bolt or a Warhammer.
Target acquired.
Yeah, I need cooler friends. I think I'll talk to you later, Bob.
Target acquired.
Oh, I'm being silly now.
Kill that guy, Stalker. We're gonna have to push some of these snipers off. I'm heading towards the C4 entrance. Katie, was there something scary up there? Awesome, you're running too. Is there something scary?
Thank you.
Yeah, if we don't push them off, we're dead. Yeah, on both sides. There's a bad guy behind me somewhere. Yeah, we're screwed.
That was an icky game. I gotta get more Timberwolves though. This is hell expensive though. Only problem with them.
Alright, I'm gonna switch over to Star Trek, see how well it is.
No problem.
Hey, hey, how are you?
Luck? What's luck got to do with it?
Yeah, but I could have the maddest skills in the world, but if you all suck, I'm fucked.
Yeah, yeah, you're screwed, man. Just bend over.
Yeah, the only problem with this whole scenario is that I suck. Reactor online.
Sensors online. You're saying we have to suck more worse than you do? All
systems nominal. Just hoping that the other team swallows.
What?
Oh no, just talking in MechWarrior.
Oh, you're kicked out for asking that one.
This little hunchback kind of grows on you. It's got two Ultra AC-20s. Yeah. Trying to lead it out, get, you know, all four of them lead it out so I can move on to the next level. Airstrike. Call out targets.
Looks like we're going through the tunnel, boys. This could hurt. Pulling back a little bit, give you guys some room. Contact Delta 4.
You wanna move around E4?
We might as well. If there's only one at Delta 4, you should just kill him.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Ah, the Ace of Spades killed the Ace of Spades. And only took 4 points of damage.
Around towards D5. Critical damage. Airs online. Center torso, critical damage. Right torso, critical.
Guys, we're gonna hit him from the center on top here. You better move in. Get rid of the UAV.
Got him scrambling and scattering.
Critical. Override shutdown.
We got one coming behind us. C3, guys. Take care of it. I'm down.
Down.
I got two of them. 600 damage.
Nicely done.
There's six of us and five of them. Six to four. Somebody help Delta 4. Second bad deal, the guy that's between Delta 3 and 4. Five of us, three of them. Talking about the other guy that's between Delta 3 and 4. One target, Delta 4. Two targets, Delta 4. Two targets, Delta 4. Come on, guys, let's go. One down, one to go.
Yeah, it's running, Knight.
What's running?
Nicely done.
Good run, guys.
The... whatchamacallit? The, YouTube one.
Here, I thought you got to sell off all your mother-in-laws.
Your YouTube page is running?
Yeah. Yeah, finally. It's just... it's hard to get used to it.
I mean, the best thing you could do is if you just pull the pop-outs for your chats for both Twitch and YouTube after you get your streams started, and then that's it.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do with my laptop, actually. I'm gonna do that next time, though.
Marty not streaming?
I don't know.
Yeah, Bob, you'll like that new game.
What, like Dreadnought?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, right now it's very unbalanced teams.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be unbalanced for a little bit, like until you get everything done.
No, I mean, I'm level 3 and I'm fighting guys that are level 50 and 60.
Oh, that's different. Yeah, that's way unbalanced. Because they got all the cool toys. I mean, I'm more interested in the PvE aspect of that, because for PvP, I got MechWarrior and the World of Tanks and stuff like that.
I didn't see much PvE.
Well, it's in beta. They're gonna put some like later on.
The big thing I noticed is you don't get any points doing the PvE portion they gave you.
Probably.
The only way you get any points or better gear is if you PvP.
Which kind of sucks, though, because I'm not too keen on PvP unless it's like MechWarrior or World Tanks or something. But I guess, I'll try it, though. We'll see how it is.
It reminds me of World of Warships, though.
Yeah, I still gotta get into that, but I haven't gotten into it, though.
It's like MechWarrior, too, though.
Yeah.
Gives you a train and you gotta level up your gear. That's about it.
True.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Well, this is going to be interesting.
Yeah, for some weird reason, I just didn't like the feel of it.
It's okay. You know, it's not for everybody.
I love this startup sequence.
Yeah. Well, like, I've been playing since 82, you know, all the lore and everything, so I think I got a more of a
don't worry, love for it. It's still better than an LRM 60.
No, I mean, I've played the older versions.
Yeah.
Airstrike online.
Wow, this is a bit laggy.
I'm watching you.
Thunder and lightning are happening, so I might have to cut my stream short.
Ew.
Damn.
Big boom.
Yeah, I just heard it. I'm like, what the hell is that?
Don't bother killing Alpha, man. When you kill Alpha and Bravo or whatever, it adds to the enemy's timer, but their timer is maxed. You just wasted that.
I can see it even moving your mouse around. It's a little.
Yeah.
I'm talking about Merle.
Yeah, it's a little choppy.
New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired.
What about turning out dynamic lighting?
Might have to restart the client. Sometimes it doesn't do it.
Nice UAV, man.
Yeah, good shit.
New target acquired.
A little better.
New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Too bad there wasn't a way for me to just.
They must have a UAV
on stream through my equipment.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Can somebody pop their UAV?
Oh, my mouse doesn't lag anymore.
UAV over Hotel 8.
You're gonna have to do a combat one.
I'm also seeing someone flanking far, far around to our left.
Kind of disabled cinematics, that's weird.
New target acquired. LRM ammo at 25%. New target acquired.
Can we just like group up and rush them? If we have the top of the hill, we can get a firing target line.
Acquired.
If we stand back and poke, it'll just mean that people die slowly.
New target acquired. Target acquired.
You know, you could do the one thing I don't really like doing.
What's that?
Request for donations.
New target acquired. LRM ammo depleted.
I think I'm gonna do that for a graphics card. Here's the thing is, I do have to check the little slush fund, as I call it, is my change drawer. I gotta count it up. It is a Folgers coffee can, and it is about 2 inches from the top. Oh, I'm getting stir. We're not responding. Booted from server.
Be right back.
Okay.
The sit back and poke from safety style generally loses.
Cover up chat afterwards.
Kilo Cheetah.
New target acquired.
Yeah, I still don't have chat covered up. Oops.
A little help from the team, if you please.
I can't see you running your webcam and the game and streaming at the same time.
No, no way. I won't be able to. But I'll definitely be blocked out and get my racks and frames back up. Did have that on the other hard drive, which is a good thing. You don't have to remake them.
You gonna ask for donations?
What was that?
You're gonna ask for, like, donations?
Yeah, eventually.
Well, I mean, you got your PayPal set up.
Yep.
I mean, it's not like you're asking for an Uber a month for a way up system.
Yeah.
Thank you.
graphic settings.
Well, that was incredibly lucky.
Good save.
And some good aim on that summoner.
Does anyone use the voice settings? A voice chat?
For what?
In-game.
I made sure that it's disabled. I just want to make sure it saved my settings.
Yeah, my fleet uses it. I've been trying to have them go and use Discord so much better, but they use the voice chat for the Star Trek stuff.
It's one of the reasons the game lags, though.
Yeah.
I think Stowe's the only one that has in-voice channels.
No, there's some other games that have it too.
Like?
World of Tanks has it.
Does it?
MechWarrior does not have it, from what I understand.
Okay, I'm going to go and make dinner. I'll be back in a little while.
Okay.
Okay.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Keep them locked. Hold locked.
Trying, buddy. A shadow cast down, at least. Acquired.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
A shadow cast. There's a G5 Euro long laser sniper, so watch out. Need somebody to get his ass. It's like a fucking Raven, I think.
Airstrike online.
Like a 2 large laser Raven.
New target acquired.
And we got one behind us over here.
There's a G5 Euro long laser acquired.
New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Heat level critical. Target acquired.
A couple of them in the F6 area.
Direwolf, coming up, Echo 6.
New target acquired. Critical. New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired. Heat level critical. Target acquired. Airstrike online. New target acquired. UAV incoming. Critical damage. Warning, incoming missile. Critical damage. Warning, incoming missile. Damage. Target. Heat level critical. Target destroyed. Right torso critical damage. Target acquired. Thank you.
Hey Tesla, what's going on? What's going on, Tesla? What's going on, Tesla?
Reactor online.
KSP stuff.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I'll get Sigma. The rest of you guys head somewhere else.
Airstrike online.
Lure them inside. We have lots of people down here.
There's at least a couple Delta 4.
activated. Right torso critical damage. Right torso destroyed. Right arm destroyed. Machine gun ammo destroyed. Machine gun destroyed. AMS ammo destroyed. AMS destroyed.
Enemy has the UAV Delta 6.
Target acquired.
Atlas up top. I don't know who you're watching, but we're all in the fight, dude.
What you've been working on? Oh, Kerbal Space Program, right? Sorry, I wasn't watching. I was playing the game there.
New target acquired.
Like I said, man, the game actually works pretty cool. I mean, it looks awesome. I just don't have time to play it.
Should be able to win on caps pretty easy if it's just slow mechs left on there, too.
Mini, any sense to you? Make any sense to you? Yeah, because you're trying to create the space program, right? It's Habtech. It's the well, it's.
The rest of you guys just gotta stay alive, or go sneak Epsilon.
You could actually create that for a space lab. Kerbal Space Program.
Yeah, so there's
I haven't played the game though, so.
Hey, Atlas with one torso. It's something else. I didn't see it.
I think it's an Evan.
Alice is almost center court.
Okay, turn down voice chat.
Yeah, you might be best off just hiding somewhere and trying to get that cheetah.
Going for Gamma is not a bad idea. More than likely, the cheetah will stop at Epsilon to flip it back. So if you keep an eye on the cap points, you may get an advance notice when the cheetah's in your area.
I think that's the other two caps we're not going to win now.
Quite a bit also depends on whether or not he's running an XL engine. If he's not, then he may be able to endure for long enough if they fight him.
Yeah, I don't know if I am. Forget.
Well, I'm saying if you're running an XL engine, then we're in a lot of trouble. Alright, the cheetah's made it to S. This is going to be interesting. I hit the cheetah in the leg at least once before I died, so you may be able to leg him if you're quick about it.
Yeah, I think everyone else is in still right now.
Alright, they have to come to you now.
Just go hide in the corner. Watch the cap.
Yeah, back away from the actual point. See if you can find a place to hide.
Probably your far corners are left, but you won't get there in time now. It doesn't matter.
Nah, the first thing they'll look at will be the cap point.
Yeah, I'm just thinking somewhere you can hit him when he stops to try and cap it.
Yeah, right in that area.
Yeah, this little bit, this is fine.
Switch your ECM.
I think that's the dire wolf.
Archer.
Okay, cheated in the box. Just focus on him. Don't worry about the archer. You probably won't be able to kill him in time. Alright, just stay in the box. That's the only thing that matters now. Stay in the box, try not to die, don't overheat. Just hide behind the building. Ah, but they're gonna beat us just barely. Damn.
Wow, that's bullshit.
I tried.
Yeah, you did what you could. It's all good.
Go.
Okay, I'm back.
Hey, how did the storms go?
Yeah, it went okay. Oh no, basically like it was like thunder lightning like crazy and then stopped. It's like, okay.
Did it stop or pass?
Oh, pass. It was okay.
So, believe it or not, I took off the compression on OBS, and things seemed to run better.
Which button is that?
Do you know how you can downscale to a different resolution and stream that?
Yeah.
That takes up a lot of CPU.
What, the quality balance?
Hang on, I'm in a queue at the moment.
Okay. My stream just took a caca.
Went poo.
No, I don't know. Yeah, I think my stream just took caca. Oh, okay, there we go, good. I think after this match, I'm going to probably stop. Sensors online. We're just talking about playing in 1080 and scaling to 720 for streaming. Yeah.
I want to run a Corfez and I'm going to go get food.
Yeah, that's my problem. Like, right now, I need food.
Dude, yeah. It's only quarter after 9 here and I've been eating all day.
Airstrike online. Fuel at 25%. Heat level critical.
Para Atlases, I'm hosed. There's two Atlases at least in C3, maybe a third.
Level critical. Target acquired.
Cover both ramps.
Atlas in the center, protecting a Centurion. D3.
Our guy's splitting up, guys.
Kind of pinned down right now, sorry. Get out of the flats, let the Atlas take the front, and let's push up the side.
New target acquired.
Follow that Atlas like he's your sister.
Coming down behind us.
Incoming artillery.
New target acquired.
Let's go, gentlemen.
New target acquired. Target acquired. Critical damage.
up top behind you, look for a sniper on the corner.
Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target acquired. New target acquired. Counter attorney, too fast for you.
Atlas in the center, protecting a Centurion. D3.
Yeah, splitting up, guys.
Kind of pinned down right now, sorry.
Center torso, critical damage. Right torso, critical damage. Artillery strike.
I think I caught someone cheating and shooting me through walls.
Joy!
Yeah, basically I'm re-looking at the video from like YouTube like right now. What's up, Giles?
Kinda pinned down right now, sorry.
Yep, caught him. Ha ha ha.
Oh, you got a hacker?
I got a hacker. Hold on. I gotta redo my quality of the stream. I can't even see the freaking guy, though. Ah, damn, can't... Ah, fuck. That's going good, man. It's going good. I'm going to stop the stream in a second. Yeah, he was shooting me through the wall. Little bastard.
Don't you love that?
I love when people cheat to go beat me. It's awesome. Feel good, Giles. Just, I'm going to stop my stream a little bit because I got a headache, and also, too, it's Game of Thrones is coming on pretty soon, all that kind of stuff. Well, I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you for watching, and definitely check out my YouTube channel. It's Oldbob10025. Check out the YouTube channel. I got some videos for you, and just kind of chilling out, and just got a headache, like, right now, and I think it's my... I'm so used to the, oh man, no worries. But, you know, check out other, streamers out there too, and not only the high tier ones, check out other ones. You never know who you're gonna meet. I met Giles69, met Tessamax, met, Mad Murdy 6, met a really cool people, Knight, you know, like, Arctic Knight and everything. So, never know who you're gonna meet. Check out other different streamers, not just the top guys, you know, because you gotta know, you guys have the power, man. I don't know if I'm talking myself, but, you know, hopefully I'm not. But you guys have a good night, and I will check you later. I might actually do a couple test streams and check some things out, so just bear with me when I go up and down for the streams, okay? I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night.